Okay, let's see your hand. Alright, so you know him.
र तपाईले उहाँलाई चिन्नुहुन्छ.
I tell you, when he lit worship, the roof are about to drop. The roof.
उहाँले चाहिँ साच्चै नै आराधना अगुवाई गर्नुहुँदा,
because we were dancing so much, the roof I was moving already.
किनभने सबैजना त्यहाँ उफ्री उफ्री नाच्दाखेरि चाहिँ त्यो सानै झर्ला जस्तो गर्दै
थियो. He is a very anointed worship leader, musician, songwriter, you name it, he is it.
र उहाँ चाहिँ एकदमै अभिषिक्त आराधक हुनुहुन्छ. उहाँले गीत लेख्नुहुन्छ. तपाईले जे भन्न चाहनुहुन्छ उहाँ सबै हुनुहुन्छ.
And he has served God for past 15 years already.
र उहाँले चाहिँ परमेश्वरको सेवकाइमा चाहिँ आफ्नो 15 वर्ष बिताइसक्नु
भएको छ. For at least 5-6 years maybe.
र मैले उहाँलाई चिनेको लगभग 5-6 वर्ष भइसक्यो.
Or maybe longer than that.
सायद त्यो भन्दा धेरै पनि हुन्छ.
Yeah. All right. So let's put our hands together and welcome Pastor Raj.
हामी सबैजना ताली बजाएर उहाँलाई चाहिँ स्वागत गर्नेछौं यो समय.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
How is everyone doing?
Sabajana kasto hununcha?
All good, all
fine. I know
fine.
Pastor is not you know, he's how much the drums was? 115.
Yo drum ko kati bhanu bhayeko thiyo? 115,000.
So he doesn't mind actually.
Ra wahale sachai yo kura ko kunai wasta garnu hunna.
But I think Roshan's heart is going up and down.
Sai Roshan ko hriday chai talo mathi bhago hunu sakla hai.
Pastor is fine.
Pastor to wahale yaha thikai hununcha.
But Roshan, he has gone.
Sahib Roshan lai chaini.
Amen. Hallelujah. It's so good to praise the Lord. Amen.
Sachhi ne parmeshwar ko prashamsa garna paunda ekdam asal
kura. So nice to get the introduction of you know, of me being in the ministry for over 15 years.
Ra ma chai sachhi ne 15 barsha bhayeko cha sewakai gareko bhanera parichay paunda ma ekdam khushi chu.
Worship pastor.
Ra worship ko aradhak pastor.
Taali bajao, taali bajao.
Taali bajao sabai jana, taali bajao.
Musician, songwriter, but you know what, it means nothing to God.
Tara yo sab chai bastama bhanu parda parmeshwar ko nimti kehi maine rakhdaina.
To God, all that he sees is our heart.
Tara parmeshwar le hernu hune bhaneko keval hamro hriday ho.
You know, whatever we may achieve in this life,
hamle yo jivan ma je sukai hasil gare ta pani,
you know, as Peter says, you know, all my righteousness is like filthy rags.
Ra jasari patrus le bhaneko cha mero sara dharmikta chai euta byartha ko kura haru jastai hunne.
When we stand face to face with God,
jab hami chai parmeshwar ko samunne agadi bhayera ubhincha.
Isaiah was with some of the best kings in his time.
यसैया चाहिँ साच्चै नै उसको उहाँको समयमा चाहिँ एकदमै असल राजाहरूसँग हुनुहुन्थ्यो.
He was prophet to Uzziah, King Uzziah. He was prophet to King Hezekiah.
र उहाँ चाहिँ एउटा अगमवक्ता हुनुहुन्थ्यो त्यो समयको राजाहरूको निम्ति, राजा हजकायाहरूदेखि लिएर त्यो समयको राजाहरू.
But when he came face to face with the king,
तर जब उहाँ चाहिँ वास्तविक राजाको आमने सामने हुनुभयो,
he said, man, I'm undone.
तर त्यो समयमा उहाँले भन्नुभयो, म साच्चै नै पूर्ण रहिनछु भने.
I'm a man of unclean lips.
म चाहिँ नि साच्चै अशुद्ध बोलीको मानिस रहेछु भने.
And I dwell among a people who are unclean.
र म चाहिँ यस्तो मानिसहरूको संगतमा छु जो चाहिँ नि अशुद्ध छन्.
But my eyes have seen the king.
तर मेरो आँखाले चाहिँ नि त्यो राजालाई देखेको छ.
Amen. And that is what our cry should be as worshippers. You know, it's not those people in the band alone who are worshippers.
यस्तो हुनु पर्छ हाम्रो आराधना भनेको. त्यो चाहिँ हाम्रो आराधकहरुको विषयमा होइन आराधना भनेको.
We are worshippers, all of us, whatever we are doing.
हामी चाहिँ सबै जना एउटा आराधकहरु, हामी जेसुकै गरेता पनि.
Whether you are sitting there and just worshipping.
अथवा हामी बसिरह चाहिँ यतिकै आराधना गरिरहेको भए तापनि.
Maybe you don't lift your hands.
सायद तपाईले आफ्नो हात उचाल्नु भएन होला.
So what?
तर के भयो त?
You are still a worshipper.
तर पनि तपाई एउटा आराधक हुनुहुन्छ.
One of the things of worship is you just behold his face.
र आराधना गर्ने एउटा एउटा काम भनेको चाहिँ तपाईले केवल उहाँको अनुहारलाई मुहारलाई पक्री रख्नु पनि हो.
There is a time when you have no words.
तपाईसँग चाहिँ यस्तो समय होला कि तपाईसँग कुनै शब्द नहोला.
And you just see him.
र तपाईले उहाँलाई केवल हेर्नुहुन्छ.
That's what worship is.
त्यो नै हो एउटा आराधना भनेको.
Amen. How many of us want to see the king?
कति जनाले हामी मध्येमा कति जनाले राजालाई हेर्न
चाहन्छ? The king.
त्यो साच्चै नै असल परमेश्वर.
Because when we see him,
किनकि जब हामी उहाँलाई देख्दछौं,
then we begin to understand how wretched we are.
त्यसपछि हामीले थाहा पाउँदछौं कि हामी कति धेरै कमी छ हामीमा भनेर.
And how much we need him.
र कति हामीलाई उहाँको खाँचो छ भनेर.
You know, one encounter with God, you know, each of us, we need to pray for an encounter with him.
र साच्चै नै एउटा भेटको लागि हामी हरेक जनाले चाहिँ उहाँसँग एउटा भेटको निम्ति प्रार्थना गर्नुपर्छ.
Sometimes we are so caught up with, you know, somebody speaking a message and some revelation that that person has got. Which by God's grace he imparts to us. And we hear it. And we take it into ourselves. And we grow in that. We get to know Jesus even more. But what would it be like if we ask God, Lord, I want to encounter you?
Myself.
I want to come face to face with you. You know, when you get a revelation straight from God of who He is, you know, our life will never be the same again.
Yeah.
It's a different thing hearing somebody else's revelation and then, you know, wow, great, you know, that's him. But how much more, Lord, I want to know you. Show me something about you that I have not seen before. There is so much of you, so many facets of your character that we have not even touched. I want to know you more. You know, there are so many people in the Bible, we read about David, how he encountered God. You know, while he was tending the sheep of his father, he used to sing. And most of the Psalms written, you know, while he was doing that. So even when he went to the king's palace, his worship never changed. He was still the same. He just began to worship. And the demons in Saul began to manifest. Simplicity. Same thing in the hillocks of Judea that he was doing. Just with the audience of one, that is God. In the hills where he was with the sheep. Same thing. No one to watch him. I wonder if the sheep were actually watching him at that time. But God definitely was. It was just him and God. And he carried that same thing in the palace. He didn't do it for Saul. It was still God. Because how you know it? Because the demons began to manifest. You know, when God takes us from one place to the next level, our worship must become simpler. You know, it's not the art attitude. It's the heart attitude. Sometimes we put the cart before the horse. We say, man, I need to do that. You know, song just like Planet Shakers. You know, just like Hill Songs and all of that. Skill is good. But if it takes so